Superpower stealing slugs. A phrase I never thought I'd say. No, seriously, meet the nudibranchs. They are slugs, more specifically sea slugs, related to other gastropods such as the snail over here. I mean, the first thing is that they breathe next to their anuses. Why?
Every time you ask why evolution adds or removes a nipple from a cat, look it up.
What abilities make them so special? Well, they steal them. Blue angel sea slugs are infamous for their toxic wings, capable of landing you a trip to the ER if you were stung. These extensions are known as serrata, which are generally on the backs of other nudibranchs. Other than carrying out digestive and breathing functions, serrata helps store valuable organelles, tiny components of cells, from the slug's food. These guys generally eat the highly deadly Portuguese man of war using sharp microscopic teeth called radula, which mechanically breaks down tissue and cells. Most contents are digested except for valuable organelles, in this case toxic nematocysts. These are stored within the slug's digestive epithelial cells and aid in defense against predators, hence their bright blue aposematic coloration. Then there's this guy. Alicia chlorotica. It is not a nudibranch, but a sea slug nonetheless. It barely eats in a year, thanks to algae. You see, most animals are heterotrophs, unable to produce their own food, thus consuming other organisms to gain energy. Plants are different, being autotrophs. You know, photosynthesis, when carbon dioxide and water are fueled by sunlight to make oxygen and the golden treasure, glucose. In plants, photosynthesis is carried out through chloroplasts, the same stuff making them green. So, Alicia eats special algae using its radula, and their chloroplasts are preserved within the digestive tissues. And not just that, Alicia modifies its DNA to synthesize the necessary proteins to keep the chloroplast alive, once again, stolen from the algae they eat. This is another level of superpower. Imagine if humans could do it. Other creatures such as coral and giant clams use zooxanthellae algae to make food, explored in this YouTube short here. This process isn't actually new. Scientists think that the reason why cells have evolved organelles is because ancient cyanobacteria was consumed by single-celled organisms, with their plastids being preserved and becoming part of the cell, giving rise to all plants and animals. It's known as endosymbiotic theory. I'll dive into this in a separate video. Oh man, how many new concepts have we covered in this one? If you enjoy this style of presentation, I highly recommend checking out the next video on screen. Thanks to your support, A.B.S.E. has reached 600 subscribers. Thank you to all of you guys. This is A.B.S.E. signing out. Take care and goodbye.